For the bedside exercise, shoulder flexion. You did it like that. Ten to 20 times. Elbow flexion. Two, three, four. So 10 to 20 times also. Shoulder abduction. So you have to wind down the side raise first. So you can do the shoulder abduction. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten. And then wrist flexion. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hip flexion. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Then knee flexion. One. Two, three, four, five. For the hip abduction, you have to do like that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ankle flexion. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So protect your back. So you have to put up the bed closer to the hip, so it will not be painful for your back. So that's all. Then after the exercise, remember to put back the side rails, okay, to prevent the patient from falling.